Thanks, California. Well, we're just gonna see. We're gonna see. I'm just, you know, I wanna think positive. Come on. It's like brand new phone, brand new internet service. Upgraded at least, but I mean, it shut off literally within a minute. So I literally just restarted my phone, restarted the app, and then, oh no, when I'm teaching, I have my phone on Do Not Disturb. So that's why if you called me when that happened, I had turned my phone off just to see if restarting it will help. But yeah, that just stole a lot of my shine. I just came, started off, felt good for a whole second, and then Instagram restarted my video. So now I'm just gonna be living with fear in my heart this entire time that the video will shut off at any moment. Is that my message? Is that the message I wanna give? I want y'all living with fear? No. Let's move past that fear. Let's be better. And you know what? If the video does go, I'm just gonna have to be good and appreciative of everybody that tuned in to do it with me live. You know I got love for you. Hey, Fania, it's been a minute. I see you putting out some more videos, boo. I love it. Get your comedy on. You're right. I am out here still shining, birdie. I'll take that. And I'm still feeling all good and happy from my Laugh Factory performance that happened on Thursday. Thank you for those of you that tuned in, that were there. Hopefully they'll be sending me a video I can share with more of you on here. And y'all can see how hilarious I was up on stage with the very own offices, Craig Robinson. We were up there being so hysterical together and stuff. And I was like, Mama, I was wrong. You should have watched this. I should have said you could watch this. I told her and she was like, oh my God, Rudy, I want to watch. I was like, I know. But I didn't know it was gonna be like that. Let's work out and let's just, Instagram, come on, Instagram, be nice. We're doing unilateral work. I've got an interesting fun one planned that I don't want to lose. I've got a heavy 40, I'm calling it heavy. I've got a 40, a 30, and a 12 is what I'm using. And we're going to be using multiple weights at a time, but they're never going to be the same size. But if you only have two of the same size weight, make it work, baby, it'll be okay. Let's warm up. Can we just dance away those negative vibes for a little bit? Just shake it off for a second. I don't think I'm on the beat of the music. I'm just shaking up. I'm shaking up. There I am. There it go. Okay, look, we're starting off getting low. So, be creative about how you get there. Hit that. And remember, my neighbor's moving out. So if I'm doing anything crazy, if you see me look out that window and acknowledge that someone sees me being crazy, it's because I see them in here out there looking. It's all right. They got things to do. So we're starting in our nice quadruped position. Opposite arm and leg. I'm doing my left arm and right leg to start out. Take a nice deep breath. Reach. And then I'm coming around, looking towards my right foot. You don't have to grab it, but you're trying to get that weight. I'm gonna protract in between, then retract as put your shoulders away from the ears, reach and around. I am grabbing my foot for a hot second, coming back, rounding the spine, then pushing back to length before reaching out and coming around. Opening up my chest here, opening up that hip flexor, and then rounding up that, pushing in to all 10 fingers, making sure my right arm that stays behind stays nice and locked out. Last one here, round. And then give me my length and reach. Round and round we go. I'm gonna hold for a hot second, open the chest. Flex that back. Inhale. Exhale back around and down. Now we're gonna lift to down dog. If you need a moment to shake out your wrist at any moment, please take it, enjoy yourself. Down dog, left hand to the right toe. Tap, back forward, plank. Tap, back forward, plank. As I come back forward, again, I'm trying to retract my shoulders away from my ears as I come forward, supporting my hips. And if you'd like, you can add on a push-up. It's always left hand to right toe. If you didn't know, now you know. Let's go. You can warm up those push-ups as you keep your heels nice and high. Last moments here. Bring through and move. The push-up optional. We'll have plenty today, don't worry. And rest. So, I was gonna turn, but maybe you'd like to see it from this angle to see the other side of it. Now it's right hand and left leg going out, extending. Inhale, reach around. Flexing that hamstring, that left hamstring to bring that heel in. And back down and around. Nice protraction. And then find the length and continue. Having a good moment. Right hand and left leg. Round and round. Open up. Yes, there's a rotation through your upper body here as well. Okay, I'm opening my chest to the side of the rope. If you're with me, last one here, feel free to hold your foot, open up your chest, flex your back. 4, 3, 2, back down. Very good. If you want to shake it out, have fun. Again, down dog, right hand to the left toe. That's all you need to do. Go. Tap, forward, plank. Right hand, left toe. Both heels high, leading into it. Push the ground away. Good deep breath. Believe. Again, if you'd like to add on that push-up, once you're back to plank, come get it. Make it through. Rush. Find that leg. Find that strength. Last moments. Three. Two. You can walk your feet into your hand. Walk, 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 walk. Once they're both planted. Deep breath. Exhale, squeeze your butt, stack that spine. Okay, good show. Now we're gonna start off just making sure these legs feel nice and warm. Heart rate up just a bit. Right foot's in front. Slight bend in the knee. Right hand back. Right hand. Move with the left knee. And back. Boop, 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 boop. Let's see what you got. Drive the knee. Try to keep your right leg relatively still. And drive. And fight. Let's get on to the beat of the music. We haven't got a good sprinter in a moment. We just passed the halfway point. kick that right foot, fully planted. Pushing through that heel, pushing through the center of your foot. My toes are down and helping me balance as well. Last moments, arms are driving both directions. Rest, good show. So both arms are assisting here, you dig? Get that right. We're switching right to the left leg. Right toe back. Slight bend in the left knee. Left hand back, right arm forward. One, two, right. Go. Start to speed up as you feel good. No pressure. My left leg now. Stay relatively still. Yes, we're getting the heart rate up just a tick. But you know what? It's about that form as always. Drive that knee. Let's work this core. Come on. Make it hot, make it hot, make it hot. Less than 10 seconds. All day. All the way. Come on. Fight, fight, fight. Fight, fight, fight. Rest. You can always beat it out anytime you like. This is also called showing the body some love. Oh, they just took out a nice painting. I should ask if they want to sell it. That looks good. That's what I'm looking to put in my room. Okay. What we're going to start with is a single arm row, unilateral row, ipsilateral. So the same leg is forward as the arm that's rowing and pulling. Just like that, okay? We're switching side to side every time. So one set, 40 seconds. If you need to stand up early, it's all good. Come up for a moment, try to get right back to it. Ready, abs in, butt back, heavy weight in front of the knee, and row. One at a time. Hook. Breathing through and driving up. I change my grip. My palm faces my knee and then goes out and boom, pull that elbow up. Same rule. How much of that right foot is down? All of it. Okay, Gaga. Tell. Wow. 4 seconds. Rest. Well done. Put the weight down. Dance the Gaga for 10 seconds. Pump it. Move it. Feel it. Feel it. Okay. Pick up the weight and the left hand. Abs tight, right toe back, ready, go. Come on, pull, drop it up. Live for today, live for this moment, okay? Enjoying ourselves, rowing these elbows high, and pushing, come on. Ah, halfway there. Yes, you can, yes, you can. Abs in. Belly button in strong. 10 seconds. Show what you got. Shoulders away from your ears on that pulse. Rest. Good job. Now, I'm picking up a light weight. What's going to happen is the heavy weight stays in my right arm. My right leg is going to go forward. When I pull narrow, with the right, I'm gonna go out, narrow, I mean wide with the left. You dig? That's what the motion looks like. If you don't have weight where you feel comfortable giving that to me, then just stick to this heavy row. Ready, abs tight, left toe back, right arm has the heavy weight, left arm has the light weight, hinge it, abs in, go. All right. Second set or second go around. Huh. I got it. attempting your 40 seconds. If you have to stand up earlier, do it. We just passed that halfway point. All right. Come on. 1-to-1 ratio here. Ah, you know how we do. Hey! Breathe through. Rest. Oh my goodness. Okay. We at least have 20 seconds. At least have 20 second breaks. You know what I mean? You can shake and move. Shake and move. Left hand has the heavy weight, left leg is forward. Right hand has the light weight. Ready? I'm accidentally giving 5 more seconds break. I did that the first time around too. Go. Oh. Ha. Ha. Hey. Drive in that center. Come on. Big fight. Big fight. We're halfway there. One row at a time. Form over speed. Always. Chest open. 5, 4. Rest. Out. Oh, that was rough. Okay. I'm putting my weights to the side. And I'm also realizing I didn't drink my coffee I made. I made it, but I didn't drink it. I'm noticing right now. I need it. Oh, I want it. Here's what we're going to do. Right leg only. Crawling forward and back. If you want to add a push-up, do it. I'm going to show you the lowest level. Right foot on the ground. Having your left toe beside it is the easier level, or keeping that left foot in the air. Bend the knee, then walk forward and walk back. Plant your weight on the foot, the whole foot, and nothing but the foot, and stand up tall. If you'd like to add a push-up, do it. If you'd like to add a scorpion push-up where your left knee stacks on your left tricep, oh baby, go for it. Right leg only, go. Nice long set, I'm sure you know. Where I stacked up that foot, ooh, yeah. But I stacked my knee on top of this elbow, or this tricep, oy. That's the upper level movement. If you like it, I'm standing up to full balance. Between each one, each fall. Get that heel down, stand tall. More than halfway there. Let's go. Continuous motion. That's the T. Continuous motion. Let's go. Ha. Yeah. Okay. We got 3 seconds. Rest. I know, 3 seconds. If I had coffee, I would have went for another crawl. But I'm trying to be responsible here. I don't want to be crazy. Ready. Left foot. Bend the knee. Let's go. Crawl it out. Yeah. Same option. I'm not rushed. Am I? But if you want to try to speed it up to get that heart rate up, am I gonna root against you? Never. Do you, baby. Huh. I really been focusing lately on keeping my big toe down during balance. Helping me to not push too much weight to the outside of my foot only. Huh. 12 seconds. Come on. Ay, ay, ay. Good. Ah. Rest. Okay. Good job. Let's get right back to these hinge rows. What's gonna happen here is I'm gonna start with my light weight. Right foot forward, light weight in the right hand. Hips lateral, rear delt raise. Okay? 40 seconds, one side each side. This song sounds hot. Ready. 3, 2, belly button in, and go. Move. Hello. Move. Like you're practicing your back hand. Okay? Upper body faces the ground. While we listen to some Miley, how much can you lift those hips? Let's go. More than halfway there. Shoulder away from the ear as you open up that arm. Come on. Don't do all that day. Don't do all that day. And open strong. 4, 3, 2, rest. Stand up. Low dead spring. Get it right. You don't gotta do it with weight in your hand, but you can. You got less than 10 seconds. Be ready. Be ready. 4, 3, left hand, left foot forward, go. I love that. I bet some of you dance right to the last second. Right to the last second. Wait for a 2, a 1. Oh! Raneir, I'm still dancing. That's okay. You can prioritize the fun. Do not feel guilty about that. But that's what you need. I woke up today feeling tired. I put myself through a lot this week. I did my morning class where I'm a student, like I like that. But normally after that, I do my own workout. And today, I went back to sleep. I said, I'm gonna respect my body, and I'm feeling tired. Rest. That could be also because I forgot to have coffee this morning though. But I didn't want to fight the feeling. I said go to sleep when you're going to sleep. Okay. Now, I'm going right hand light, left arm heavy. Okay? It's last set of these rows, act like you know. 5, 3, right foot forward, go. Boop. Yes, honey. Boop. Coordination. Okay. Get through it. Increasing the skill. Alright. More than halfway there. Just confusing my body. 5. 10 seconds. You know the rules. If you need to stop or come up a moment earlier, I understand it's a lot of hinge. Rest. Oh man. Oh man. You know the rules. You understand. This is my go-to tired dance move. 10 seconds, and we get it. Left hand, light weight. Left foot forward. Right hand heavy. Set. Go. Hey! And we've only just begun. Go. Good fight. Yes, you can. Get into it. More than halfway there. What's the center of your body doing? See, keep focusing on it. I'm breathing through. And believing in yourself. 5, 4. Rest. Ow. For real though. Ow. Look. You can do those crawls again. And you can tongue pop as much as you want in my class. That's a standing rule. So people know. So if you want to go to the back, right foot, crawling forward and backwards, push up or no push up, that's your choice. Or single leg burpee. Right foot only, bend the knees, jump back, push up, jump in, stand up. Ready, go. Okay. If you cut out the push up, oh, you're gonna get that heart rate up. Hey. I like the push up. I like that moment of balance. Some of you might wanna just jump when you stand up. Boop. Halfway there. Just one set on each leg. Six seconds. Rest. Okay. Little moment. Maybe you just want to catch your breath. Maybe you just want to dream of a world where you had drank coffee this morning. Whatever you want to do. Ready. Left foot. Go. Give this left leg just as much love. Don't play. I'm just standing on my first couple. Yes, honey. Happy Saturday. Let's get it. I'm hiding my little jump. I'm singing my song. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. If you know, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear. Is that how that goes? That's weird. It's raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring. He went to bed, he bumped his head. He couldn't wake up in the morning. He's raining, it's pouring. The old man snoring. He went to bed, bumped his head. Couldn't wake up in the morning. The remix. Rest. Wow. Good show. And now we go. This is the remix. Okay. What we're gonna do, some of you might wanna go straight for a lightweight. And I understand that because this is difficult. We're starting off, left hand has the weight, okay? Oh no, I can't. Fine. Okay, right hand is right leg. So, no, Raneir. Go with what you plan. Sorry, it's a whole new day. Right leg. Left hand has the weight. Your hips are gonna come up. Your left knee comes up as your left hand goes overhand. Exhale, back up. So we're doing a nice lat reach over. I'm gonna start nice and heavy. But yes, I understand if you want to go light here. Definitely makes sense. Right hand down, left hand half the weight. Lifting my hips and my left knee at the same time. Reach back, inhale, exhale, back in. All right, your right hand can go to the side of your ear. Ooh, honey. Come on, doing my satchel grip here. Ay, ay, ay. One set, one long set. My satchel grip is a stronger grip. Good deep breath as you reach over. I'm gonna go to transfer strip here, see if I can handle it with this weight. Ay, ay, ay. I guess I'll get it today. Ooh, honey. Nice long set. Wow. Yeah. Huh, almost there. Rest, I stopped a couple seconds early. I should have went over, but I told you, without the coffee, true, I'm okay with finishing 2 seconds before the interval's up. Okay, left foot stays on the ground, right hand has it. Inhale, reach back, Exhale. Return. Tunnel. Inhale, reach. Oh, yeah. Good shit. Cool. I'm trying to keep this arm nice, long, and strong. And that will be my theme. Ooh. For the whole minute and movement. Again, option transfer, grip going wide. If the weight's light enough for you, make that lat work. You may think I'm just screaming, but I call it using my breath. Deep breath over. Exhale, come back up. Oh, wow. Rest. Okay. Look, I need to give your upper body a moment here. So, come up. Come up. Remember those sprinters from before? Lift well that. I know you do. That right foot was forward. The right hand was back. So what we're going to do here is one, two, three, four. You can just stand or you can skip and get right back to the business. We start in 5 seconds. Right foot forward, left toe back. Right hand back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Hi-ya! One, two, three. How you doing? One, two, three. How you doing? One, two, three. I discovered there's this girl on TikTok who does that Norbit. She like does that character that Eddie Murphy does. That Norbit character, Rasputia, hysterical! Exact same voice. Oh, it's so good. I don't know her account. Rest. Hi, Junior! Hi, Junior! That one, this girl on TikTok does it so well, does like full seat. Hysterical. Left foot forward. Right toe back. Left hand back. One, two, three. Four, go. One, two, three. Huh. One, two, three. Huh. Remember Rasputia? She was cheating on her husband with her fitness instructor. I know. Give some of you some ideas, huh?
Hi, you girl.
Huh. I love that.
How? You girl.
I'm gonna say that all day now. Oh no! Last moment. Rest.
No! Hulu Messi! Hulu Messi! What? Nice to meet you!
I can't do it. That girl does it. It's really funny. Look around.
Hi, here.
My God. Come on down now. Come on down. What we're gonna do, we're gonna add a wide chest fly and the opposite of, oh, you know what? I'm gonna have to change, oh yeah. I'm gonna have to make an executive decision. We're gonna keep it unilateral. Same deal. When you're up, your left knee is up, your hip is up. As you go down, no, Raneir! Oh my gosh, don't hate me. I just did that so wrong. Do not copy what I just did. Your right hand is up. Your hips are down. As your hips come up, you open wide. Left knee up, exhale. Back to center. Now, if you can do that with a long arm, do it. If you need to do, if you need to do a bent elbow, do it. Okay, okay. Both our hips, feet down, hand up. As your hips and your knee come up, open up. One full minute. Go. Inhale. Oh, wow.
Ah!
Exhale, close it. Oh, I was going to go to my medium weight for this. I was. And now all of a sudden I think, wow. The heavyweight is cursing. Oh, it is. Honestly, it helps when I use what we're gonna be doing soon. That opposite arm, reaching back. Wow. If the weight is too heavy, you can go to a lighter weight. I'm probably talking to myself. Because I need to go lighter, but I'm fighting. Wow. That was burnt. Wow. Rest. Yes. My hips are shifting. I'm not trying to play into that, but they are offsetting this long lever and this heavy weight that's going out wide. Left hand, hips are coming up, right knee is coming in. Ready. Go. Up. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, I like the first one. That's funny. Oh, shoot. Oh, goodness. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, oh. Driving that belly button. Come on. Ah. I'm keeping my hand a little south of my shoulder. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh. That's crazy. Oh, that's crazy. Bend the elbow or go lighter. If you got to. Come on. Wow. Okay. Okay. That was rough. That was rough. Let's just go ahead and admit it. If it wasn't rough, well, your weight is lighter than mine. Congratulations for knowing yourself. For real. And I sounded sarcastic and hateful when I said that, but I'm being honest. Back to the sprinters. Jump every three. One, two, three. Starting right foot forward. Ready. Right hand back. Go. One, two, three. Good 40 seconds. All out. Ah. Let's go. So close. So close. And blast them off. One, two, blast. Wow. Let's move, let's move, let's move. My arms are being as strong as my legs, especially on that jump. My left arm pulls back as much as my right arm goes forward and my left knee goes forward. Rest. A little over 40. Okay. Okay. Why am I trying to grapevine all of a sudden? And I'm not even getting it on the beat. Don't ask questions you don't have answers to in here. Left arm back, left foot forward. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Hook. Hook. Come on. Fight. Get good. I'm pushing too much weight to the outside of my left foot. I'm trying to ground my big toe and I guess my index toe. Help myself. Not allow my ankle or my foot to invert. Rest. Cool. So I bet you, after that last set of flies, you were like, that has to be it with those flies and those long arm movements. No. I'm building you to what I'm sure you figured out we were gonna do. Okay. So as the leg goes up, my right arm, so my left knee is about to come up. My right arm is going to go to the right. My left arm is going to go overhead and then back to center on the ground. Ha. I'm going to put my heavier weight. You need to put your heavier weight where you feel comfortable. That's the tea. Okay, that is the real tea. I feel like either way, I'm about to get challenged like heck. So I'm gonna go heavier in my overhead, the lat pull, because that's what I'm feeling like working today more. Okay, right arm for fly up, left arm for lat up. Left knee is the one coming up and in. Go. Oh, that feels so nice. So balanced. Oh, yeah. Wow. Come on. I'm putting those weights down gently every time. More than halfway there. What you gonna do? Fight. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, 10 seconds. Wow. Breath. Wow. Okay, look, we have to have a little break to give that chest a little moment before we go to the other side. It would only be fair. So, isometric hold, how low can you keep your legs? The lower the higher the level of difficulty. One set, belly button down. Shoulder blades can be up, hands can be forward, or the side of the ears, or reach it back if you want to get into that high level difficulty. My toes are pointing. You can take a 10 second break right here if you'd like 10 second break. Okay, we're getting a good set. Second set, go. If you can get back into it, do it. Hold. 15 seconds. Hold strong. Come on. Out. Push up, belly button down. Come on. Wow. Wow. 5, 4, 3, 2. Wow. Rest. Switch sides with those weights. So my right arm is going to do the lat. My left arm is going to do the fly. You dig? My right knee is coming up to the sky. My left foot is pushing. Oh, baby. I gave you a good amount of extra rest. I turned the music back up, so let's act like we know. Ready? All right, go. Okay. I prefer with the two weights. Much easier to get the balance. Wow. Wow. Take your time. It's not speed. Control. Wow. Less than 20 seconds. Oh, my arms are tired. My arms are tired. Wow. My goodness. Ow. Rest. Oh my God. I feel it. I just went up a cup size and I like it. Okay. Okay. You know what? Yeah. Yeah. Isometric hold again. Isometric hold. Again. Ready. Steady. I'll give you an option of when you can flop. Flutter kicks if you got it. Go. Flutter kicks if you got it. Go. I was only gonna make this one set, but I don't know if I have time for the other thing I planned. It's a lot. Okay. Option, 10 second break here. Wow. Wow. Second set, if you drop, is in 2, 1, go. 20 seconds, come on. Fight. Fight. 15 seconds, work. Ah! Come on. Come on. 10. Ouch. 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 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Ouch. 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 Look. If we have a quick moment, it's bicep, curl, and tricep. Kneel it. Oh. Let me get away with it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Bicep curl, left hand. Small weight for overhead tricep, right hand. Right hand up. Bend the elbows at the same time. Like so. Boom. Up. Nail it tall. Squeezing that bum. Up. Come on. Show me poise. Big finish. More than halfway there, come on. Less than 15 seconds. Wow. Rest. We're just switching sides. Ready. 3. 2. Go. Wow. Stay buoyant, stay strong. Stay tall. Stay in there. Honestly, we're only doing one set of this. All those flies, they got your bicep. All those reaches overhead got the tricep. Just getting one set of these. I got more working out to do. I didn't do it before, I'm gonna do it after. Almost there. Come on. Hey. Okay. Work up. Work up. If you want more, I'm not mad at you. Okay. You know you can go on my YouTube, hit up another 30 minute workout. All cardio, all legs, all upper body, you got options. Okay. Wow. Put your left foot out in front. Take your right arm across. Hold it tight to your body. Bend that right knee a bit. Push your butt back. Take your right shoulder towards your left toe. Left knee stays locked out. Feel that back body stretch. Inhale. Exhale, stand tall. And then you're gonna put your right arm overhead. Left arm grabs it. Left toe is back. You're pushing your hips to the right. Look up to the right. Inhale. How much can you push that hip to the right? Inhale. Exhale, open. Switch. Right foot in front. Left arm across, hold tight. Inhale, push that front back. Take that left shoulder across. Look towards the ground, left knee's bent. Right leg is straight. Deep breath, feel that back body. Exhale, stand tall. Left arm comes over. Right toe comes back. Look towards the left. Push that hip to the left. Good deep breath here. How much can you push the hips? Inhale. Exhale, stand tall. All right. One more time. We're gonna exhale, come down. Long legs. Push your hips back. Lock out your knees. And let's have a moment of gratitude. Are we proud of ourselves? Overcoming some of Instagram's foolishness to get this workout today. Yes. Yes, we came, we overcame. Are we gonna let any negativity in this world get in the way of us spreading the love that this world needs in it? And that we have the responsibility to spread? Shake your head, no. No, 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 no. And do you want Instagram to shut this video off at this point when I have like 1 second before I turn it off? Shake your head, no, no. And now I got myself scared. I want to turn it off. So deep breath, bend your knees. Exhale, creep it up, open that chest. Ah, deep breath here, squeeze your butt, stack the spine. Okay, we got through, I'm being brave. Wasn't planning on working out today, but you did it, but I got you to do it. That's why I tell people to follow me. You can just come on and get random inspiration. Goodness, so look at y'all talking to each other in here. Thank you, Patrick, doing this workout here. Letting people know my time. Yes, I'm proud of the community. Okay, y'all, thank you. Questions, comments, concerns, feel free to send it to me, especially if it's in the, when you're sending me a Venmo, PayPal, or Cash App. That's a great time to ask me a question. Because I'm like, oh, and you sent me money? I answer questions for free all the time. Money, this is great. Okay, look, I love y'all. I gotta go, because I want this video to stay, okay? See y'all next, see y'all Tuesday. Behave yourself this weekend. And by behave yourself, I mean go out, spread love, and enjoy this world. Enjoy your life. I love y'all.